landscape has given all of us the opportunity to come and aspire and to come and bring about improvement of life, improvement of the security, and improvement of the being of our people. And I believe with God, I have the strength, with the team, I have the ability to manage the enormous resources and capacity of the state, that I should not let this opportunity, I should not let it go by. As a Lagosian from Lagos Island, of course, of which the entire Lagos 57 is now my constituent, will be my constituent by God's grace. It has nothing to do with an individual. My national leader is Nigeria's national leader. His passion is about Nigeria, not Lagos alone. He's a Democrat that will allow democracy to rule and to thrive. And so we should encourage what we have started. Come 25th of September, by the grace of God, Baba Jide Sanwoolu, I'm believing that the APC, the entire APC members of Lagos State would have signified that I'm their preferred candidate to represent them in 2019 general election.